There is a Chinese legend about a Pekingese which says that a Pekingese is a lion shrunk to miniature size. According to this legend, a lion fell in love with a small monkey. That is why the lion came to the Buddha and asked him if he can reduce his size but retain his lion heart. The Buddha agreed, and according to the legend, the first Pekingese was the result of the lion and monkey love.